Well, normally we'd go for this one, ARCOBE SPM, and extend it and compare, but we started with that. So comparing these two guys is actually, well, what we've done from the start. So these things are all elements we're gonna need to have BSPWM. So it's in there already, the Lego blocks are already in there. Okay, so no fun there. The next one on the list is I3. So I3, we've done that, covered that in another video. We've chosen for I3, not I3 caps next, but I3 caps. So next in line is Herbstluft, where are you? So this one, that one, let's compare. I really don't know what I've done all these times, took the minimal or the other one, I don't know anymore what I did, but it doesn't really matter. The difference is, well, the package list. So Lego blocks, what things are different? Just scrolling through, this is the one to be created, this is the one to be created, and there is a Calamares down there as well. Three jobs, and that is correct, that's on my paper here. This is Herbstluft WM. So Control C, let's keep at it. I think that's a good approach to keep doing it like this. Herbstluft WM. And if you want to type it, great, be my guest, don't make typos. And all these guys are up here already. So that's cool. That's basically it, guys. This is the only Lego block we need to have Herbstluft WM, because the rest is provided by this one, which is not activated. So that's not correct what I'm saying. It's going to be provided by this one. That's the one that's going to provide all our configurations. Now I am wondering though, Control Find SX HQ Daemon is here at the bottom. So the keyboard shortcuts are in this one, Polybar is in the other one, and we have the Polybar Arch Linux Polybar as well. So we are good to go. Check. All right, ending the video.